Man accused of killing one dog and nearly starving another is in jail tonight. Police say Michael Downs of Vandergrift locked two dogs in metal crates, then dumped the crates in a creek in Ford City. A hiker spotted the animals in the water. One of the dogs died. A shelter is now caring for the other.